But an environment of collaboration. To do these deals, we need finance people, investment people, insurance people, marketing people, regulatory people, law and compliance people, operations people. The whole company has to come together to collaborate, to pull off these big, hard, complicated things. And so we saw that happening. The second element of culture that we talk about, and by the way, last Investor Day, John went through talent and culture and talked about the four things I'm about to talk about. The first one was collaboration. The second is professionalism. And that's where we capture two things. One is technical competence. We're in hard businesses, and we place a very high premium on technical skills. That's the bread and butter of our company, is the best actuaries, the best investment people, the best asset managers, and that's what we live on. So that technical skill piece of it is absolutely vital. But then also with professionalism, I think of the implication of high standards. That not only are we going to be really, really smart, but we're going to do things that meet the highest expectations of the way business ought to be done. Standards for ourselves, for our business conduct, standards for the quality of the deals that we do, standards for the clients that we have. So we have this old professionalism theme. The third element of culture is no drama. And I like to say, when I'm complimenting someone, that he or she, and I said this about myself a few minutes ago, I guess it was a compliment, that he or she doesn't need an award ceremony just because they did something. And so people like that, who are part of the team, who don't have the drama, who aren't always trying to make it about themselves, which leads to the fourth point, which is no ego. So we characterize this valuable culture and unique culture as collaborative, professional, no drama, and no ego.